Okay, guys, we marked both our 750, I mean 760s. 780, right? So what we're going to do is,
after we mark our 780 like this, we're going to mark every contour line from all both
sides, ne? So that we can go and draw a cross section so that we can see whether this thing is a butte, a mesa, or a plateau. Then, which means that this thing, we're going to take it on to our cross section and draw a cross section based on those contour lines. So you mark them, or if you mark 7, 7, 8, you mark that contour line, that this contour line is 7, 8. Then we know that from 7, 8, they're going to increase into the center. You know that, right? You need, which means that the center is the highest point. Which means that the center is the highest point. Okay, for an example. So if we put this thing on our... Yeah, man, we know we have drawn these things, ne? Even during our assignment, we have drawn these things. Joyce, come on, come on. Let's see the tracing papers working. Yeah, you're on TV. Okay, guys, people, this is a micro lesson, ne? This is for reflection purposes. It's not for a joke, ne? This is for a reflection purposes, eh? So, Lebo Joyce, they are going to appear as same to the video. Okay, guys, we are going to draw now. Oh, we are done with our tracing paper. We're going to go to the next step. Next step. The next step, which means that now on our next step, we're going to draw our graph based on those contour lines. On your scribbler, you can draw it on your scribbler, it's fine. Okay, guys, let's take 5 minutes on doing this tracing paper thing, so that we can go to our usual graph. Guys, I can guarantee you, whatever that you're drawing now, you are going to repeat it during an exam. That's a guarantee. So whatever that we are doing now, like I said, clarity seeking questions, so available. Remember, everyone is going to answer in their own groups, ne? We are in a group of 2-2, so which means that in every 2 people, 1 is going to answer. If you are alone, like Kabelo there, you are going to answer alone. Then the first people to answer is going to be those who are in individual groups. Those ones who are going to answer first are those who are in individual groups. Okay, guys, let's just wrap up. Yes.